So, dear participants of the conference, director, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very glad to meet you here on behalf of the Ministry of Education and Science, one of the oldest in Europe. We are located not so far away, just near the university. So, really, a school leadership is the process of enlisting and guiding the talents and energies of teachers, pupils, and parents toward achieving common educational aim. Despite our reform that we made actually already more than 20 years ago in Lithuanian schooling, the structure of management was unchanged for many years. And just only in 2008, new order of minister was issued, and the structure of school, usually that was including head master or director of the school and deputy directors, was changed. Lithuania is performing changes like other 22 OECD countries in creating school leadership. We think that it's important to create a new model of school management that includes career system of teachers, improvement of achievements of schools, attestation of heads of schools, active position of community, improvement in teacher training process, lifelong learning process, and effective support for schools, etc. We have launched the project that led to improve qualification for a number of school leaders. This project is financed by European structural funds. We are already continuing, we are ready to continue our process further. School leadership or educational leadership has become popular as a replacement for educational administration in recent years. It is very important to analyze new trends in school leadership. This is for better quality of all education. I think this conference gives good opportunity to exchange on ideas and new methods of school leadership and management. So, on behalf of the Ministry of Education and Science, I welcome you in Vilnius in this cold weather, but my welcome is like warm. So, I wish you a good stay here in Vilnius and good conference. Thank you very much.